I think that Michael has always been like a brother to me. Michael is a great businessman. If you go back and look at it, Michael was probably the first jock businessman. He taught me about stock options, you know, because I was making a nice chunk of change from Nike.
And he saw that.
And he says, stop taking so much cash, take stock options. And if I remember correctly, I think I quadrupled my money. But he's been a great mentor to me in the business world, and he's been a great friend.